say opera as a genre is full of death. What happens to the heroine? You know, you can bet on it, can't you? Just died of love. I think you could just find another hobby, opera heroine. But folk music is even worse, because something happens normally between the second and the third verse. You never know what. It was going brilliantly up to the end of the second verse. He's all gorgeous and tall and lovely, you know, etc. And then, oh, and he's dead. Unfortunately, this song, or fortunately, depending on how much you like miserable folk songs, is about 17 verses long. So we've spun it out a little bit, and in an unusual way, we actually find out what happened to the leading characters. Maybe there's normally like 14 missing verses.
Yeah, I think
when they tell the story.
I think the folk figured out after a while. We know things go badly. Things go badly for us. We'll just skip to the cut and chase.
Oh, he's dead and we're all ruined. So with that in mind, is the first of a few miserable folk songs.